Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome to another episode of Behind the Music. This is Pedro from Music by Pedro. Today we're going to be talking about a different instrument. This is my alto saxophone. The alto saxophone that I'm playing on is a Somer Paris Series 2. This is a French saxophone. Let's talk about setup up here. I've got Rovner ligature. I've got Van Doren 2.5, as you've seen on my clarinet and soprano. I use the same exact strength, 4 reeds on my alto, 2.5 traditional Van Doren, the blue box, nothing special. Eddie Daniels Rovner ligature to keep everything together. A Meyer 7M is the mouthpiece, a hard rubber mouthpiece. Saxophone is all gold lacquer. It does have white pads. You might be able to see a little bit here on the sides here. You can see the white of the pads come out. But yeah, this is basically it. I'm just playing on a regular neck strap. I don't like to use the padded ones for personal reasons. But yeah, so this is my alto. This is a very, very good horn. I've had this since 2002. So 12 years now. Just had some major work done on it. Because the metal work is pretty good. Just needed to replace a couple of pads because they do wear out from playing and that sort of stuff. So I'm going to play a little bit for you guys. You can hear the saxophone all by itself. So there you have it. This is the alto gold lacquer keys, all that kind of stuff. This is a French horn, as I've said before. I do want to point out, though, I did put key risers. For those of you that play saxophone, I did put some key risers on top of the palm keys, so they come right to my hand, which is how you're supposed to play. So anyways, yeah, if you guys have any questions about the saxophone, feel free to drop it in the comments below. As always, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. Take care. Bye. Thank you.